my main focus was to just go out there and try to run my race and stay focused on my race and try not to worry about anybody else. I just try to stay as relaxed as possible and just finish strong. The 400 is such a hard race to run because you have to run, obviously, 400 meters. It's not as short as the 100 meters or the 200 meters. So I don't think there's any perfection of the 400 meters. Just try to improve on each aspect of the race.